Hey guys, check this out.
What's up?
So, I went dumpster diving after work today, and sitting right there in the dumpster was this perfectly good time machine.
You don't seriously think that box is a real time machine, do you?
Well, there's only one way to find out.
See? I told you nothing was gonna happen. Oh. My. Gosh.
Where are we?
I think we're in Alexander Graham Bell's workshop, inventor of the telephone. We should probably leave before he sees us.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Souvenir!
Come on, guys! I can't believe it actually worked.
You guys want to do it again? Whoa! Charles Darwin!
No, dummy. That's Thomas Edison, inventor of the light bulb.
Who are you people? How did you just do that?
Don't worry, sir. We're from the future.
Ah! My machine!
We should probably go.
This time travel stuff is awesome.
Hey, did my mom light candles in here?
Yeah, I guess. Anyways, I wonder where else we could travel.
Wouldn't it be nice if we were older? Then we wouldn't have to wait so long. And wouldn't it be nice to live together in the kind of world where we belong? No one's gonna make it that much better when we can say goodnight and stay.
Guys, something's different.
What happened?
It seems like our missing in the past has altered the present.
How are we gonna fix this one?
I know. If we travel back to before we found the time machine and destroyed it in the dumpster, everything should go back to normal.
That just might work.
But that would mean we wouldn't be able to time travel anymore.
We have to do it.
There it is!
Hey guys, check this out.
We gotta win.